Hey guys, me Supergoon554, and before I start filming, I just want to say that this is one of two new shows coming to my channel of Mario Kart 8. I'm not going to do an LP, because every time I tried to do an LP, it just went terribly wrong, and the editing is ugh. So, we're just going to do this differently. So, I'm going to have two shows, one for online, and then another one I'll discuss later. Keep that a little secret. Anyway, let's go. Well, right. I don't know if I actually said the other one yet. I don't know if I've talked about both these yet. If I have, I'm incredibly sorry for repeating myself. Anyway, we'll be going, each time we'll do random, but, this time, for this first video, I'm gonna go with my main man and main combination. Oh. Yeah, my main combination. If you want to, use it, I don't care if you copy me. Oh, obviously, one for N64 River Road. Who am I racing? We got Murphy, Vento, Lucas, Renaro, Laura, Player, Luis. Is that you, Luis? Our leader. Some Japanese person, and I didn't get the last of that name. The first one was Mary. So, yeah, that's who we'll be racing with for now. Oh, Subcoaster. What? I mean, I like Subcoast, Marianne. I've been to Subcoaster way too many times. I just need to get a breath of fresh air. I'm reading someone from Sweden, woo! Does he hate barrels? I'm sorry. Just reference me fangirls to go crazy. Not really a fan of him, but, just thought I'd reference stuff for no reason. Anyway! What? Laura! How dare you? Now, this is like 7 o'clock in the morning, so I might be horrendous right now. Okay, with me, there's two kinds of days of Mario Kart. One day where you are on a streak and you cannot be beat. The other day is when you cannot win at all and you are all you could do is lose. That is me. How about you guys? Do you have those kind of days? Put in the comments below, I guess. So far it looks like I'm having one of those days. Well, actually, there's a third day, wherever you are pelted with millions of items and it's super unfair. I mean, more than usual. Like, three green shells in a row, then a blue shell. Then some red shells, then hey, a banana right afterwards, and then bullet bill, yeah. You not want to know the spams I've had in Mario Kart 7. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Sticking with this game now. Probably should have. Okay. Oh, whoa, I did not know what I was saying. Come here, Luis. Or Lewis. Or Lois. However you pronounce your name. All I know is I know a person named Luis, so I can call you Luis. Yeah. No. Oh, really, coin? Well, looks like I won this race. Either I'm having one of those good days, or the other people are really bad. Ooh, I didn't fall for that banana trick. Nice job, computer. Yeah. Our first race was a success. Took that, Luis. From Sweden. This is morning, so I might yawn a few times. Let's see, Wario or Wario? Railroad. Sorry, Chris, but just no. Alright, where are we racing at? Oh, Roll Raceway. All right. All right, now, I don't want a hard leader. I don't want I can't speak this morning. I don't want to be like, I hate Mount Wario or Wario Stadium. Mount Wario is awesome, so is Wario Stadium, but I just prefer the Rainbow Road at that moment. Not always prefer it, but I preferred it right then. Alright. Brings back memories to my childhood. Yes! If you watch my Mario Kart Wii videos, you know my favorite Mario Kart game was the 64 one. It still is to this day. Go ahead, call me hipster, I don't care, but it was what got me into gaming. Oh, poopy doopy. Poopus nuggets, there you go. What? Yep, this is one of those days. At least I tricked the red shell. But yeah, all the 64 courses are my favorite courses in the game, especially N64 Mario Road. That course was amazing. It brings back many cheating memories about my cousin. Thank you, Marianne. I'm in last. Okay. Didn't know that. I didn't pay attention to how many people there were. Ha! Take that, sucker! Oh, he has a star too. Oh, Poopa. Poopus Nuggets. I said Poopa. That's like a new form of Koopa Troopa. Poopa Troopa. Koopa Koopa. I don't know. Is that a star or a lightning? I cannot tell. Star. What? Oh, that is cheap. Yeah, this is one of those days. I wanted to hit him with the star, I mean. Hey, Mario. Why, you just wasted that mushroom there. Don't use mushrooms on that ramp. I just wasted it. Now you can probably lose, not really, because I'm horrible. Oh, whoa! Okay. Worst time for a draft. Come on, Hyro, you deserve to lose. Because you wasted a mushroom now. Ugh, sixth. Are you Letter Murphy? That reminds me of that part from The Thousand Year Door. I'm doing the LP. But, like, that part of the LP that I don't have uploaded right now. Where it's just like, hey there, Murphy. Ooh, Toaster Pipe. Ooh, who's that? Japanese person, okay. No, this course is full of bull crud everywhere. I know it is on the 3DS version, most of the time on here too. So, let's do this. Ugh. Hey there, Wario. I like his horn. Anywho. Whoa! Well, it's just the start. And I have voice crack on that. Whoa. Oh, of course. I hit a tree. Could have gotten in first right there. Whatever. Hey there, Murphy. It kind of fits perfectly because he's also a Koopa. Of course. I keep forgetting. That's how you know how tired I am. I forgot that. I didn't think. Like, I didn't forget, but I wasn't thinking. Because I was trying to talk. And I didn't think about him, like, using that right away, because computers usually don't, so I was just like, oh, I'm okay. Come back here, Murphy! What was the point of those yelling pillars? They do absolutely nothing. See, that's the quicker way to do it, boys. Oh, I was gonna throw that backwards and hit him! Are you kidding me? Oh well, at least I'm still in first. That's the good thing. Oh great, that'll defend me perfectly. I can buy defense. Oh, thanks, Rosalina. Thank you, Senpai. Or wife, whoever. Ah! Yep, okay. Okay, that was absolutely the worst timing function ever. I heard Murphy scream back there. Unless someone else is playing this Koopa Troopa. Yeah, here we go. Now, I always have these tiny little nitpicks when someone gets a Mario character's name wrong. Like, not like, like, if it's like, if they don't know or something. Like, that's how they say it. Like, Koopa Trooper. Even though on the thing it says Troopa. I'm like, he's not a trooper. He's not Steve. He's a turtle. He's a Troopa. But stuff like that. That just, like, kind of just gets on my nerves a little bit. Like, like, not as much as, like, I don't know. Like, it isn't a huge problem. And I'm not trying to be, like, a jerk about it, but like, it just gets on my nerves sometimes, like when I'm frustrated, and when I'm already frustrated, and then someone just keeps on Troopa, I'm like, dude, it's Troopa. Just like, beat up the screen or something? No, not really. So what's the point of these? They don't do anything. Just scream. Ah, oh, Shun had the same idea. I shun you, Shun. Fourth, alright. I'm sorry, I just love honking that horn. And the morning is getting a little bit brighter, so you might see some reflection come in. You can see it a little bit in the window already. Yoshi Valley. I love this course. Oh, some people left. There are two people. Hey, Zero. Looking good, my man. Hey, Murphy. Whew, all right. Three Yoshi Valleys. Yeah! Mine got picked. Yeah! All of you stink! I got picked. See if there's any new people. Zero. That's about it. What? I probably wouldn't pay attention anyway. Still only 10 people. Alright. Man, everyone goes this way. I was the one who originally found this path. You have no say in the matter. Because I tried to find the perfect path in this course all the time when I was a kid. Wow, people hate me. Ah! Two red shells off the bat. Dang. Anyway, Wario. Here's a Jay. Ooh. This is like the third time I've ever shot in a blue shell in this entire game. That's how rare they are. Okay. That just ain't right.
Pan Wario.
Oh, whoa, another one right off the bat. Okay. Whee!
Voice crack. Terrible. No. Oh. That sounded like a... Just like his one from the 64. Like,
whee!
No, wasn't that Luigi?
No, it was Toad. He's like, whee!
Or something, I don't know.
He had a, that's before he had the squeak, the, wow voice. He just had a soft, voice is a Toad. The 64. Sound like Toadette. But not Toadette.
Hey there, blah, blah, blah. Revenge is mine. Oh. Turn too sharp. I gotta at least beat Marianne. Come on. Come on. Oh, she had the same idea. There we go. Beat Marianne. Does that feel punk? Yeah, this is not one of my days. Hey, Ludwig. That's how I say Ludwig. There's Ludwig and Ludwig. They're both correct. I said Ludwig. It's weird. Like, other name pronunciations annoy me, but not Ludwig and Ludwig. I say them both, I think. We already did 64, Royal Raceway. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Well, who are you? Oh, you're Shun. I didn't recognize your face. Whoa! Whoa, what the heck? Hold on. Vento and, where is he? And that Japanese person down there at the very bottom. Look, he has the exact same me combination. And, but just different colors. Same glasses, hair, eyes, and mouth. What are the odds? Oh my gosh. They both play as the me, I swear. No, they don't. Okay. If they both play as Wario, I swear. You know, it's kind of weird. I didn't expect that, like... I can't remember what the name was. Something Benz or something? That DLC for Mario Kart 8... I did not expect them to do that, but but it is coming to America sometime this summer, and I'm definitely getting it. It's free. Come on, if there's any downloadable content for it, especially Mario Kart 8, you're desperate enough to get it, right? Just because, come on, we need the DLC. We need the plussy. I'm just kidding, but really would like more characters in Mario Kart 8. Seriously, Nintendo, get on that DLC. Make that leak true. Make EGAD come into the game. Oopsies. Let me guess, Blue Shell. I know sometime this race will be hit by Blue Shell. I'm doing pretty good. I'm kind of worried. Did something happen to them? Did a communication error occur? Oh no. There they are. The others must be up doing drugs or something, I don't know. Don't know why I went for that coin, I already had 10. I don't know if I talked about this already, but there's a trick like this, where you hop and you can go farther, but I don't do that, that's just cheap. It's kind of fun to do, actually, though, man. But it is really cheap. Okay. No, Daisy! I hate this ink blot because I cannot see anything. Ah! Okay. Whoa! Okay. Don't draft. Okay, now draft. Whoa! Dude! What? That is cheap. Oh, of course, Mario passed me. See, Hero. It was spelled like that and named Hero in the Thomas movie. I don't know anymore. Yay, green shell, that's gonna help. I could eat. Oh my gosh. See the crud I have to deal with? See it? I have to go through this every day of my life. I don't know about you guys, but I have to go through this every day of my life. I try to race. Like, I'm near the end, and all of a sudden, boom, I get spammed. Just, ugh, just made of ugh. Oh, definitely Shy Guy Falls. Love this course. I especially love the music. Dolphin Shoals comes up way too much. And I mean, it's a great idea for a course. I really like it. But it's just not one of my favorites. Ugh. It comes up way too often online. I know that much. I just don't really care for this course that much. Whoa. I mean, I like it. It's a really good course, but I do like this part, though. Woo! Let's just say mirror mode ruined this course for me. Hey, Ludwig. I think it's a saxophone, I think. I don't know, I'm not an instrument guy. But it kind of reminds me, like, that solo right there reminded me it went away, but that saxophone solo, I think it's saxophone, reminded me of the Alf intro. I don't know why. Alf forever. Alf is love, Alf is life. Not really, that's disgusting. But yeah, it really did for some reason. Right here. Yeah, this part. Reminds me of the Alf intro for some reason. If you've ever seen Alf, go watch it. I mean, it's an old show. It's really good. Just watch it. It's an actual sitcom that actually finished. Have you ever seen a sitcom finish? I mean, it's rare, especially for Disney. Good Luck Charlie finished. That was actually a pretty okay show compared to the others. I just can't wait for Austin and Ally and Liv and Maddie to get canceled. It's like Austin and Ally, it's not funny, and the guy that's supposed to be stupid in the show, I don't know his name because I don't watch it. There's like the, like he's, I don't know, it's better with a D or something, I don't know, but he's just not funny. He's just stupid. Liv and Maddie, never watched it, never planned to. It just looks terrible. I've seen every trailer, it looks horrendous. I didn't realize I actually won this. Like, I remember, like, when I was younger and I was watching the final episode of Alf. Dude, that thing's sad. I heard he might be getting a reboot. That'd be great. He's been in a lot of commercials lately, I just gotta say. What? Thanks. What? Oh, you jerk! Alright, we're going back online. Alright, we'll do a random. Or should I just keep my character out? I don't know how to do a random on this. I'll just spam my control stick around with my eyes closed, I guess. Oh, gosh. Here we go. I know how to do random for this. The varmint. Alright. I'll get back to Alpha in a second, guys. There we go. Standard. Alright. And the Bowser kite.
I hate bikes, by the way. Mario Kart. I hate the way bikes drift. I'm sorry. Anyway, I remember just watching the final episode of Alpha, and it was just, like, super sad. Like, dude, that thing was sad. But they did make a movie to continue it, though, which was really good. But the, what was the family's name? Like, the family that took him in. What was their name? Tanners? The Tanners, I think? They weren't in the movie at all, which was really disappointing. But, it was a really good movie. So is this the bad drifting bike, or is this an outside drifting? Okay, it's outside drifting, then I'm okay with this. Dang, this is slow. Alright. Not! But I kind of do hope they make an Alpha reboot. I think that would be really cool. Just keep it as funny as the original. And don't make it a cartoon. Just saying. Cancel it out, cartoon. Hey, whoa. Alright. This one ink block. This one ink squirt I hate. Freaking Squid Girl. Yo! Oh, Sammy. Whoa, dude, Sammy. Dude, is he gonna be screaming about Sonic? I gotta get him close. Gotta see his me up close. Oh, I got smaller as I got closer. Thanks. Hey, Dane. Howard. I wonder if that piranha's still there. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. I just do not like bikes. I'm a kart person. I was never a bike person. Whoa, okay. Explosion. I think I'll just do a few races, and then I'll leave and do a different group. I think that's how I'll do it from now on. I'll do about three races, maybe. Is that something to you guys? That'll give them more random opportunities. Go, guy, fight me! Yeah, anyway. Oh, wow, thanks. Wow, thanks, Morton. That's what you get. Okay, Yoshi. What? Come on. Because I'm not in 10th. Ooh, 8th, 7th, 6th. Yes, yeah, 6th. I'll take 6th. Ew, Daisy. Alright, there are two more races in this group, and then I'll go to a different one. Ooh, Shy Guy Falls. Sorry, Toad's Turnpike, but I gotta go with Shy Guy Falls. Let's see, Japanese person. Dakota, he left. Howard, something. Yo! And Japanese person, Dane. What are you, PK Sparks? Yo! Alright. Shall we get started? Shall we get started? I'm gonna do what Yoshiler does. Okay. Wow, this is fun, actually. Spam the okay button! Wow, Yoshiler, you gotta go. This is fun. Come on, vote! We're gonna get kicked out! Okay. Why does it take you so long to vote? There's only four choices.
Okay. Favorite, best course in the game. You have no say in the matter. Best course and best theme in the game. You have no say in the matter. Let's do this. Especially awesome in 8-bit. If you haven't looked up, look up the 8-bit remix from, I think it's Bulbamic or something. He's really great at 8-bit remixes. Oh, I love this course. I've never lost on this course except for one time recording online. Oh. I love going on both of them. I don't know why. It's a habit I have now. I just realized I got the lucky triple bananas. It's lucky because that you never get them. I just hate how they surround you. I hit him. Dude, I just hit him 3 times. What the heck? Hey, it's bad, Albert. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose this one. Oh no, oh crap. Oh, well, I guess I'm going on the longer path. It doesn't look long at first, but then you have to go all the way around here. Oh, I love the third lap music of this course. I was trying to shut my gamepad volume and let it get to drift.
Hey, 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 it's Fat Morton.
Yeah, I'm probably going to lose this one, but still love this course.
Yeah, it's Fat Albert.
Gun and burn! That's what it sounded like you said. Oh, crap, donkey! No!
No, donkey! No!
First time losing on the... Or second. Second or third, can't remember. Now I'm losing on this course. No. It's because I'm Daisy. Because I'm Daisy. I don't know. Alright, we'll do one more course on this group, and then we'll switch to a new one, so we'll have a chance to play with more people. Come on, we need to finish this group off with style. Choose N64 Rainbow Road. It's the best course of these suggestions. Hey, King Slayer. You sound familiar. Come on, baby. N64 Rainbow Road. Yeah! Best course in the game right here. You guys gonna... Okay. Thought a communication error occurred for a second. I was like, no! Alright. My goal is to beat King Slayer. Whoa, that Japanese person. That's a lot. 27,000. I don't play online very much, so I don't have very many points. Oh no, did I get a communication error? Please no. I need this course, please. Someone quit at the last second, didn't they? You just had to quit. Time for random, not looking. Alright, here we go. Very good. Are you kidding me? Alright. Come on, we'll have another princess. Whatever. Ooh, teddy buggy. I love ATVs. It's your roller. And peach parasol. Looks okay. Alright. Am I spectating? Okay.
No, no way.
Whoa, that guy's derped. Let's see here. Oh, that's a cute face. So is that Mr. Ripper Cat? Ripper Rat? Ripe Rat? I don't know. Barry. Hey, Barry! Is that like Wario? I don't know. Got player. There's a cute face. Oh my gosh, do not make me go through this again. Was it Jesus? I'm just kidding. Who's that guy? He looks like Jesus. He is Barbony. I don't know that. Barbony? Oh, yay. Dad booty. I'm just kidding. And boom. This combination is pretty smooth, actually. Boom. No! Whoa! That's close. Whoa, a weird red shell. Oh, I just wasted a mushroom. Ah. There you go. I should bounce that booty whenever she jumps. Enough of the booty. Boom! Ah, oh, I didn't get on the surfboard. Okay. I didn't notice it was going in the opposite direction. Whoa. For a second, I thought that car exploded, and I'm like, what? Oh, Busha. Did she just say, like, what now? That's funny. Oh, okay, that was cheap. Oh, okay, there we go. Whoa, why did I fall? Hey, Barbony. Whoa, did not look at that car, okay. Where I was in fifth. Oh, okay. It randomly just combusted. Is that a word? I'm tired, so I can't remember if it's combust or... Yeah, it's combust. Okay. Yeah, get on that flying thing, Peach. I-64 River Road. Okay, Shy Guy Falls. Look at that guy, he looks derped. Whoa, what are you? You're weird looking. Oh, look at that cute little face down there. I can't click on. Yeah, there you go.
Dad is so cute.
Whoa, did not realize how many Shy Guy Falls there were. Ooh, okay. Sunshine Airport. I'm okay with that. I love this course. How you two? Or who he to? Mr. Ripe Rat. Guess what song that is? I'll give you nothing, but I'll say good job. Whoa, DK! You see that? That's me on a normal daily basis. Everyone hates Peach. Oh. Yep, this is not my day. Don't waste a mushroom on there, you idiot. Save it for here. See, that's why you don't do that. Now you're in last. How do you feel about that? There we go. I've heard that star theme so many times, I know exactly when it's gonna end. I'll prove it to you next time I get a star. If I remember. What? Cheap. Oh, I love that plane right there with all the markers on it. I love that plane. Well, looks like I'm not going to get to see it because it's launching. Watch out! Yeah, it blasted off.
Blasting off again!
It's not Team Rocket. They're driving an airplane. They're going to crash. Chasing after Pikachu. Oh, what? I missed that. I'm also kidding me. There we go. Cornered it perfectly. There we go. There we go. Got it. Mr. Ripe Rat. Oh, I wanted to pass that blue guy. That teddy buggy stares into your soul. Bleh. Oh, well, okay. Yeah, take the clock. Not really in the mood for Wario Stadium. Well, you look fancy schmancy. You look like you're from France. I have the derped guy and the cute guy right beside me. I don't know if it's a guy or a girl, actually. Cute girl, cute guy, I don't know. All I know it's a cute face. I'm dancing. Got my, what is it? Got myself a girlfriend right here. Oh, it's a guy because it has, there's no dress. That cute face, that yeah, cute anime face or whatever. That's his name. His name is blah 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 from Japan. Oh yeah, that's enough of that. stole my item box. How dare you? I am the princess. How many races have we done? I think this is our third one? I don't know. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh, what? All right, hold on. Now, there you go. Told you I knew it. This game doesn't get faster when it's about to end. It just stays the same. That's a blue shell. Oh, I hate the boomerang item. You have to be precise with it. And it's hard to when there's so much lag online. And usually I'm the one getting hit. Boom. Boom, perfect. Come on, we gotta beat Jesus. Then again, can you beat Jesus? Oh, apparently. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, was that even. Is that, was that Jesus? Was that Jesus? Was he Yoshi? Come on, hurry up and finish, RC. I got beat by the last second. Yeah, yeah. Jesus always wins.
You hear that?
UFO! Not really. We're in a stadium. You win again. Proud of you, bro. Oh wait, we already did three, I think. Forgot about that. Alright. Pretty sure we did. If we didn't, I'm sorry. Alright. Let's go near the bottom. Let's start near the bottom. Oh, let's see here. Yoshi, okay. Alright, steel driver. Sponge, that's kind of fitting. And the Super Glider. GBA Mario Circuit, of course. Whoa, it started, I was trying to see the names that start off right away. Right, we're racing against Huss, blah, 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 blah. Lady Sai Sai, CC, blah, 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 Slim, Ryota, me, Tom, and Germ. Hey, Germ, how's it going? Oh, yay, Rainbow Road. Here we go. I like this Rainbow Road. I don't know about you guys, but I like it. I never actually used the Steel Driver. Referencing the Steel Diver. Oh, it's first. Was a pretty good combination. Never mind. Come on. Oh, I wanted to chip that boost right there. You can do it. I've done it. Oh, I love this music. Wow. Okay. Alright. Thank you. pretty good combination. Dang. Whoa, Huss. What are you doing? What are you doing, Huss? Ah, I was trying to pour him. It's firm. Boom, shakalaka. Almost hit that, actually. Whatever item I get, Hus gets. What are you doing, Hus? Oh, poopy. It's like the second time I've ever fallen off here. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Thank you, Papa. You're lucky you missed my piranha plant, suckers. Alright, that ain't going for me. Fine, chip it, chip it. Oh, okay. Works for me. Whoa! Dude! Hey, Waluigi. What? No, not the last second. No. Apparently so. Are you kidding me? Hoss! Alright. Computer, why aren't you drifting? It could be way easier if you start drifting. Just say. You'll catch up. Yeah, I am angry. Are you still a new joining this? What is your name? Hublablah. Alright. Thanks for joining Hublablah. I know, right? Kind of skipped a place. Yeah, sweet, sweet canyon. That's good enough for me. Hi, can you see me? Okay, no, never mind. I think this is the third race, I believe. Is it? Wow, I need to pay attention. Yeah, I'll do another one. It doesn't really matter if I do three. I think this is the second one. I don't know. I feel stupid. It's bound to hit someone. Nope. Nope. Alright, Waluigi, I was about to say, if you took my item box. That was pointless, unless it landed on the red thing, then it wasn't pointless. Green shell, don't get any ideas. Oh, okay, it hit someone else, okay. Good enough for me. Oh, what? Reminds me of that thing... Like from those Sylvester and Tweety cartoons, wherever they put the gun... The gun in the wall, and, like, Tweety goes in there, and then, like, he's in the floor and pulls out another gun that looks exactly the same. Like, that was kind of what that was like. I shot a red shell and one come up behind me, just like this. Alright. But that was just bull. Are you kidding me? I just fell into that thing like 3 times. I blame you, germ. I was winning, or close to winning. Hey, Tom. Guys, random question of the day thing. What would you prefer? Like, what was your childhood? And if it wasn't your childhood, what would you prefer? Tom and Jerry or Sylvester and Tweety? Put it in the comments. Obviously, my childhood was Tom and Jerry. It's like the first time I've ever gotten a bullet bill. I remember this one episode called Blue Cat Blues or something. I can't remember the official name. But it's just like, I saw it as a kid. And like, at the end of the episode, Tom and Jerry kill themselves. I'm not joking, it's just like, they sit on the train tracks, wait for the train to go by, and then you hear the train go right over them when the credits start rolling. Like, and I didn't know that was actually the final episode as a kid. I didn't even know they killed themselves as a kid. Oh, I didn't know that was the final app. I didn't realize. But I watched it, and I'm like, what the heck? But, you know, as a kid, I didn't think that. And even if I did, I thought, hey, they would have survived. They've been hit by trains all the time. But, like, that is the final episode. The series ends with them killing themselves. That probably ruined, at least one of your childhoods. It ruined mine. Alright. Bowser's Castle. Gotta go for Bowser's Castle for this last race. Germ, you kind of look like Giga Gamby, just saying. No, Yoshi Valley, I'm okay with that. Patrick 83? I think that's what that was spelling. Whoa, thanks, Wario. Hashi, use the super horn. Yeah, take that, Waluigi, Lemmy, and Rosalina. I'm sorry, my wife. Oh, I heard her say, yes. Is she a snake? Well, that's a bullet. Whoa, that could have hit me. Ooh, barely made that. Whoa. Oh, I love this remix. My reaction when I say virtual behind me is spam my items. That's why I just used up those two mushrooms the last second. Ugh, I just wasted it. Come on! Ugh. Boom got second. That's what I'm talking about. Of course I can't be a Japanese player, because they're the gods and goddesses of video games.
Oh, where are you going, Yoshi?
You're going the wrong direction.
There's only one direction. Okay. I've never actually been that way before. I wonder what it looks like. Very well. I'll reach 1600. Yay! That was random, babe. Yay! We reached an hour. Congrats to watching this so far. Or watching this far into the video, guys. Alright, random character is... go! Never played Baby Mario, huh? I'll try. Seems interesting. The baby characters are always obviously pointless. I got the baby buggy. Oh, oopsies. There we go. That's a better spin. I already got the standard. Let's get something different. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, that's good for me. All right, good enough for me. Remember, remember, run. Dang, these guys want it too. All right. Whoa. Poppy Wee, you look like a YouTuber I saw once. Can't remember his name. Kaido, R-A-A, Mirel, I don't know, Danny Boy, Poppy Wee, Thomas, Pascal, blah, 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 and Zizo. Zezo. Yeah! Well, that's a weird horn. This remix is awesome! Oh. Wow, this turn's amazing. This drift's really good too. But I'm doing terrible. Whoa, Waluigi, don't kill me. Don't kill the baby. Jerkwad. This is a pretty good combination, actually. I wouldn't prefer it, but it's really good. It's pretty fast. The acceleration's great. Well, I think that's with all the baby characters. Yes! This music! My childhood is coming back to me. Didn't mean to throw that backwards, alright. I love what they did the chain chomps in this one, because they were very annoying in the 64 version. Oh, I love this part of the remix. Oh, and it's okay. I hate how quick this course is now because I put it in sections. This course is beautiful. I wish they'd put it in all laps. I don't care how long it is. I'd love it to be long. Ah, Ludwig! Ah, oh, I just keep crying, you baby! I'm just kidding. Ugh, I hate. I do not want to go to these two courses right here. I'll go to Mario Kart Stadium. I just do not like. Donut Flames 3. That's just my opinion. Hey there, Danny boy. Ooh, I'll go with this. Okay, Shy Guy Falls. Love this course. I think I did that too early. Yep. Oh, I love this music. I especially love it when the Shy Guys start singing to it. It just sounds so adventurous.
Oh, this part. When the Shy Guy sing to it. Oh, this music's awesome. I've been trying to fit it in MLDQ, but I can't find a moment where it'll fit in. This music is definitely fit for racing. Or a montage. I'm looking for a montage. Bye, Waluigi. Wowee! If I actually hit that bullet bill with a star, when would it happen? Hey there, Danny boy. Sounds like a nickname their dad would give to their son if it was named Danny. Like, hey, Danny boy. How's it going? Did you go to the dentist? Fucking up, man. Boom! What? Oh, of course, Japanese person passes me. Yeah. Thomas won. He's a very useful dragon. Alright, I think we'll do like one more race, then we'll go to another group and do three more, and then we will be done with this episode. Electrodrum. Obviously, Electrodrum. Hey, Chase. Hey, Japanese person. Whoa, who are you? Ribs. Hey, Ribs. How's it going? I'm okay with Electrodrome and Thwomp Ruins. What was the other choice? Someone choose the other choice so I could know. Oh, he said Mario Luigi. I thought it said Mama Luigi. That's Mama Luigi to you, Mario. Oh my gosh. Please don't tell me what you do. Okay. Oh, it was Driver Ruins. We've already been there. Actually, I would prefer, I'd love Electrodrome, but I'd rather prefer Thwomp Ruins because we haven't recorded there. Oh, are you kidding me? Driver. It's a Thwomp Ruins, not Dry Dry Desert. Is it Dry Dry Ruins or Dry Dry Desert? I can't remember. Mario Luigi, change your name to Mama Luigi. Be fair. I should make a Mama Luigi me. Then just use him online. A little too late there. I somehow hit Ludwig. Pretty sure I hit him. I hate how it flies up in the air. It doesn't go along the road. It just flies up in the air. Hey, Morton. Don't steal my cart. Shouldn't his cart be black, not red? Black or brown? Oh, I hit her somehow. Okay. Boom, first, baby. Hey, Thomas. You're a very useful dragon. Well, I was close. Ha, move faster, Pokey. Are you wasting your banana? Ha! Oh, okay. Bro. Bro. Okay. That was too close for comfort. It's just me and Thomas. Whoa. Or not. And Rosalina here. Whoa! Oh! Perfect. That was perfect. That couldn't have been better. Oh. Rosalina, what? Yeah, stay back there. Well, I'm not beating Rosalina. Whoa, where'd everyone come? What? Where'd everyone go? Ah! Seventh. Alright, so I'm gonna go to another group now. I wanna do live stream with this, but I have no idea how to do a live stream. And if I did, then I'd have to use my capture card, and then I'd have to. You couldn't hear me talk, so what's the point? Alright, let's go to another group. Okay. It's the final group of this part, so let's get a good character. Oh, okay. That was mess up. Did I mess up the screen? Okay. Not looking. And... ooh, Ludwig. Alright. Let's get our cart, wheel, and glider.
Why do you have the standard?
Already did that. Alright, we got the slim. And Mario Kart TV Parafall. Oh, I'm spectating? Ugh. I hate spectating. Don't you guys hate spectating? I hate spectating. Ooh, that's the first time I've seen the Switzerland flag. Never seen it before. It looks really cool. Eddie, Woodoo, Mandu. Ikazu, blah 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 blah, and Matthias. Hey, we were just there about a race ago. Okay, so we got blah 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 blah, Matthias, Eddie, Voodoo, Bandu. Huh, more so related. Ika, blah blah, he's a blah 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 blah. Alright. Who's in first? Oh, he was. Yoshi's in first. Ooh, look at that fight. That was pretty cool. Ooh, I'm liking that bike already because it's an outside drifting bike. Ooh, the awesome flag from Switzerland. This awesome Switzerland flag's win. Why is he dodging all the things? Dude, they help you. Oh, you can press the X button to go in the review, by the way. Think you just noticed that? Oh, guys, I'm totally winning. Yeah, woohoo. Yeah, woo, yeah. Don't have his face in this game whenever he gets like a mushroom or something and his mouth just opens up as wide as he can and he squints his eyes. That is the scariest thing you'll ever see in your life. We got snaking? I'll just call you Adi. Or Addy, whatever I feel like calling you. I'll just say dude. Alright. Dude. Alright, the race is over. See what Wudu's doing. Go for Warrior Stadium. We haven't gone there yet. God, I'm starving. Can't wait to get to know. Oh, that was her braids. I thought she had like four hands. I'm like, whoa, dude, what kind of hacks did you use? Stop talking, Indy. You alright? Oops, meant to spam the OK button. Okay. Alright. Wait, what? Come on, vote. Thank you. I actually don't mind if I get Sunshine Airport. Just not Dry Ruins. Okay, we're not getting Dry Ruins. And we got Wario Stadium. Whenever it slows down, there's always like a certain number of spaces it moves. I think it was like 5 or 6, and I can always like tell when it's gonna stop. Please stop staring at me like that. You're creeping me out. Thank you. Momzilla. Hey, Momzilla. Are you like Dadzilla from the Marvel's 3 cartoon? We have the bongos. Or is this outside drifting or inside drifting? Oh dear lord. Inside. Ugh. I hate inside drifting with bikes. I'm terrible at it. Ugh. Ah. Wario Stadium. Well, I'm doing pretty good, apparently. Hey, D. Ah. Dude. Hey, dude. What's up, dude? Bro, what's up, bro? Ah. Not cool, bro. Whoa. That's my reaction. Shirk, why? Yeah, get hit with that red shell. You deserve it. And I got my comeuppance. Just save that. Whoa, got 2 stars coming up. Whoa, bro. Calm down. Ooh, Crazy 8. Ooh, it's over. That's how fast a Crazy 8 goes by. That was close. I hate inside drifting. It's the worst. Third's okay with me. Yeah. Love that hair. Ludwig and Iggy's hair, it has to be the best hair of the Koopalings. Squeaky chair. Alright. Mario Circuit, definitely. I don't care if he... Whoa. Oh, he left. I was like, it disappeared, and I was like, whoa. Well, who's that? Random person? Okay. I don't mind if the GBA one or Mount Warrior gets picked. I love both of them.
Me, me.
Alright. Oh, Yoshi's Valley. I said Yoshi's Island. Thank you, my friend. But you stole my item box. Oh, that was close. Hi, guys! Voice, that was a terrible voice crack. Well, see you later, dude. A Japanese person fell off? How is that possible? Oh, whoa! Uncalled for, bro. Zzz. Hate inside drifting. See you, Yoshi. Ah, oh, I forgot I had inside drifting for a second. Alright. I mean, I hate inside drifting, but everyone has their own style, I guess. So if you're good at inside drifting, use it to your advantage, I guess. See ya, Waluigi. Ah! See ya, Waluigi. Waluigi. Waluigi.
Well, this can't get any worse.
I said it can't get any worse. Okay. I said it can't get any worse. Okay. I guess that was pretty bad. I missed it, but I... Oh, there it is. It was a little late. Yep, okay. Alright, now it's time to say it. It can't get any worse. Yep, there it goes. Didn't even make it. There we go. Right on cue. I've never seen that animation. He's like, yeah! Alright, final race time. Let's go for random. He looks like Abdallah Smash, just saying. His me, anyway. Come on, go for random. Almost at Music Park, Royal Raceway. I guess we get ended off with an awesome 64 course. Ooh, someone left. I wonder who it was. Thank you for staying, Momzilla. I don't know if I have enough minutes on my camera, so I'm going to hurry this up. So if it cuts off here, I think I have 35 minutes and a 25 minute mark. But if it does cut off, thank you for joining this online race. It was really fun. I'll be doing a lot more of these. It isn't like a daily thing, maybe a weekly thing, I don't know. I'll try to post a video or something, like a quick, like 5-second video or something. I don't know, saying, hey, I'm getting on online in about 5 minutes. If you want to, join me, friend me on Miiverse or something. Oh, whoa, okay. But guys, my Miiverse, my thing is open for friends. So if you have a Wii U and you want to race on Mario Kart 8, just go to my Miiverse. It is JoJo or Super Goomba 554. And type that in, go to my page, add me as a friend, and we will be racing and stuff. We're racing online. Also, my other series, also be able to friend me for my other series. Because for my other series, just go ahead and friend me on Miiverse. You'll see why. Anywho, let's get back to the race. Boom, Rosalina balloon, finally. Like, there's always a Daisy balloon, like 99% of the time, and like 5% of the time it's a Peach balloon, and 1% of the time it's a Rosalina balloon. Rosalina, my wife. Whoa, Waluigi. Of course, Waluigi. Hi, waifu. Hi, waifu. Of course. Whoa. Really? Wow, I did not win this race. Yeah, I'm in last, alright. Way in last. Come on, I gotta beat somebody. Wait, I gotta beat a Japanese person. Wait, there's a Japanese person in 10th? What? Impossible. Ah, the beautiful bridge. Alright. Joking aside. Oh yeah, here we go. I'll go with 9th. I'll take 9th. Waluigi's like, and that'll be it for this episode of whatever the show's called. Whoa, hold on. Oh, I thought I saw something. Never mind. No. Leave this group. Okay, that was close. I probably made them get a loose connection. Oopsies. Anyway. Next time on whatever the show's called, I'm just calling it Mario Kart Online right now. Mario Kart 8 Online right now. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this sorry that cut off there, but anyway, make sure to friend me. Then you can go to your friends list so you can find me and join me online. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Peace.